When I stand at the mountain top getting ready for the descent, that's the best feeling of a complete ski tour. You're just there, here and now, and just being there is just a fantastic feeling itself. I would say that one of my favorite expeditions is the one to Greenland. We were very much alone. We had two tents and four people, and that was it. No one else for 8 days. We were just on our own with what we had brought with us. Align on your mission. When we're setting off on a new adventure, one of the most important things is to be aligned in the team of what you're about to do. Why are you doing this and what do you want to achieve? Set targets. Set a base plan that you agree on and that all are on board on, because it's always about the team together performing something. Challenge yourself. When you're out on the adventure and the ski tour, it's also about challenging yourself and challenging the team to really explore new grounds and to do the ultimate ski descent. For me, my passion for skiing and for nature is also the why. I love being out with friends and exploring new mountains, new areas. That's just who I am. My name is Johan Engebratt and I work at Volvo Group with our future propulsion technologies. What drives me is to develop new transport solutions for a sustainable future, to be part of shaping the world that we all want to live in.